Oh! all intents is a broadcast, you know, I just want to come inside there.
So 5 seconds. 5 seconds.
Helix. And obviously, I'm the broadcast for San Ysidro. So I remember this last year when we were at Mission Bay. Playoff KJ is different. What is it about Playoff KJ, bro?
It's a different intensity. Honestly, it's not me. It's my teammates, man. They encourage me. I miss shots. They tell me to shoot again. We focus hard in practice. It's all because of them.
Hey, man, obviously, modern day, a lot of people thought in the beginning of the season, this was the open division team, a little bit disappointing of a season, but a lot of people don't know what happened behind the scenes. Obviously, some COVID issues. Your brother was injured. But this team, I mean, 7 is pretty underranked for them. Can you guys win at all as a 7 seed in this division?
I believe we can. I see all winnable matchups coming from here on out. And as long as we work hard and play together, we got this.
Now, as the game got tight down the stretch, it looked like your team decided to put the ball in your hands every single time down the floor. What were you thinking as you were as the time was running down?
This is what I work for. This is what I put all those hours in for, and they believe in me, and that's all I can ask for them.
Question for me, man. Just your thoughts on the season as a whole. How disappointed were you? You know, obviously it's a brand new season now with postseason, but how disappointed were you with how the regular season went? Obviously, massive expectations with you and your brother coming back tomorrow today.
It is what it is. COVID, injuries. It is what it is. Just keep working, and it's a new season, so I'm not worried about what happened.
It's a new season, man, and I really think with you playing like you did tonight, you guys can win well. So congratulations. Sir.